Hi, it's Nomadic Madman. This is one of my favorite childhood places that we went camping as a family. From a family of a lot of boys. And we spent a lot of time in this little canyon on this creek. I know the name of the creek, but I can't think of it right now, but I'll put it in the video if I post this. But yeah, I spent a lot of time in this. I fell down that waterfall right there. Yeah, this is a very beautiful area. Just above here, I haven't seen one in a long time, but it's known to have rattlesnakes too. So you kind of have to watch where you step. Anyhow, thanks for watching.
When I was a young boy, we used to swim in this pool of water. The water was a little lower, and my brothers were crossing right here. And so I tried to do the same thing. And I stepped on a rock that was one of those high spots. It was dry, but I slipped. Well, I think it was dry. Anyways. It may have been dry, it may have been wet, I don't remember. But I stepped on it barefoot. And I went down that waterfall. Landed somewhere down there. I may have been 6 years old, I don't know. But it didn't kill me. A big rock down there. I don't know how I missed that. Yeah, so we just swim in here. My brothers, there's a path over there. Well, there's not a path, but my older brother went down that way, climbed down to get me. But yeah, I stepped on probably that rock right there. Just went swoop. Get that. That log wasn't there, but there's a rock down there somewhere. And I landed down there. It's the only time I've been down. Well, no. I might have went down there later as a teenager. There's a lot of blackberries over there. I believe they're blackberries. Back here, there's like this cave. This tree has probably been here for, well, a long time.
over 60 years anyway. This one right here, that's a big tree.
But it goes back there into a cave. I have not been back there that I can recall. A lot of rock.
When we were kids, there used to be frogs. There may still be. During the summer, that would be on these walls. I don't think I did it, but my older brothers had BB guns and did some frog hunting. One of my brothers captured the frog, a frog, and whatever type this was, spit in his eye and made his eye hurt. And he ran up crying to parents. That's my story. I don't know if it's true. But yeah, one big solid piece of rock. Pretty fun. Oh. Oh, and as kids, we use this as a slide. I forgot about that. This was our slide. We slide into the water right here.
I don't know if it's so much a cave as a big rock in a crevice. And those, I believe, are berry bushes. And there's a different view of the waterfall.
Giant sycamore tree. It's probably older than I am. And that's, okay, that's not very old. Prehistorically. Back then we did a lot of fun things here. I don't think there's any fish in it though. There's a lot of water skimmers though. Don't want to fall on that. Pretty sure you don't. Watching my step. I remember this little ledge. If I can get down this. I'm not 8 years old or 13 years old anymore.
well, on the outside. I do love the sound of this river. I mean, this creek. Could make a recording of it and sell it as a sleep aid. Alright, we're gonna go down. So when I went over the waterfall, do too many things at once. Alright, I'm down. Alright. I'm bushwhacking. So yeah, so I slipped on this rock, the water was lower, and I just went, whoop! I hit that, pretty sure I went over that way. Yeah, and I landed right in there. Well, there's another rock right there. You can't see it because of the water. But that must have been right between those two big rocks. Anyway, when I went over, my brother came over. Watch your step. Came over this way. Down this way. Scooted down there and was able to get down to the river. All right. Hang on. I'm not watching the camera. So he came down that way, down that way, yep. That's the day I went over the waterfall. This is a cliff. It's not real far down there, but it's far enough. Oh my gosh. This is like a playground. Alright, I'm gonna head back up. Hope you enjoyed the video. Or not, but I think you will. I'm enjoying being here again. It's been about 5 years since I've been here. I didn't spend that much time. It's the first time I recorded it. And that is just the perfect, on a hot day here in Arizona, this is just like heaven.